G chord, doing this in G. So thinking of the 12th fret, 12th fret, 3rd string, G note, going to start there, going to go G 12, B 10, 12, E 10, 12, and just come down the same way, back to E 10, B 12, 10, back to G 12. So it's a nice little, very, very simple little pattern to practice. And just make lots of variations on it. Just whatever you prefer. Just take that over the C chord, just move it down to frets 3 and 5, do the same. To the D chord, frets 5 and 7.